Two golfers and 100 holes in just one day. The Roanoke County Golf Professionals are hitting the greens Monday to make a difference. Mike Abraham and Jimmy Spencer will play Hidden Valley Country Club starting at 6:30 in the morning and play until they finish the 100-hole marathon. Now, this is the fourth year to raise money for Folds of Honor Foundation, which provides scholarships for children and fallen and wounded service members.
Knowing families and hearing about families going through these situations, anything I personally feel I can do to help, and if it means playing 100 holes to draw attention, that's something very easy that I can do.
So in the past 3 years, the pair have raised $22,000 for the Folds of Honor Foundation. They've raised $4,000 so far this year.